Witcher! How good of you to come! Any news?
Shouldn't have any more problems with the vineyard. You can start operating normally again.
Splendid! And thus, officially, by the power vested in me, I grant you title to the Belgard Vineyard, and trust that you shall restore it to its former glory, mademoiselle.
I shall do everything in my power. Thank you! You're truly worth your weight in gold. If my mother could see this. She always wanted a better future for me. And now, thanks to you, I might actually have one. Here, your reward as agreed.
Thanks. Good luck.
Is it true? Is winter coming?
What's it?
You.
Sir, leave me be, please.
All right.
The area if I want to get rid of them for good.
Passage!
A courageous heart overcomes all him.
True knightly courage you showed, Witcher. We shan't forget it.
I thank you for the rescue. You're one fine fellow, Witcher.
blow itself didn't kill him. Bled to death afterwards. What have we got here? No chance this letter wound up here by accident. Interesting. This note plus what I found earlier. Some third party's causing problems at the vineyards. Need to find the spot the letter mentions. Then I'll find something mighty interesting behind whatever door this key opens. Heavy wheels, a merchant's wagon.
You gave me the hiccup.
Faster. Giddy up. Come on, Roach.
Kaspor killed him. Should search the body. Letter suggests a third party's behind the troubles at Liam's and Matilda's house. Don't know who, though. And I'm no longer likely to find out. Damn it.
Damn, you're ugly.